So our goal every year is to get back to the NCAA tournament, see if we can't make some noise. But there's certainly enough talent in this gym. If we do what we're supposed to do and we can stay healthy, that we can't, that we'll make a run at the end of the season.
Well, I know we're not going to be, you know, be as good as we were last year. You know, with Justin gone, which was a solid bit, and how quick Maurice was. But this goal for this team is, you know, just to play as hard as the as last year's team.
The Jays host UNO in an exhibition game next Thursday at the CenturyLink Center.